with a true mind distiller, everybody can assert the event of sunya sunyata, or true mind, the mind void, the potential womb of Brahma, how we call it. You in that state, if we can speak about state, there is no time, space, which are mere concepts of false ego and psyche. Thus, one does not see or feel anything, at least not in the usual way, and is in a state of bliss, we could. And eventually has no wish at all, because there is no use for any wishes in that, say, blissed state.